Yo, boys and girls, howdy ho people. Today we are playing Larder on the Form F, we are playing as a Seer Hand.
The orcs slaughtered my people. We that are left will reclaim what we can of life and
we will reclaim what is left. Yes. Let's go.
Remember, Arthas, we are paladins. Vengeance cannot be a part of what we must do. If we allow our passions to turn to bloodlust, we will become as vile as the orcs.
Yes, Uther.
Bro, Warcraft is like written so well. Is it not? I feel like it's written very, very well indeed. Can get Militia Faith immediately, right? Yeah.
Our town is under siege.
There you go, found another lumber mill. I mean, blacksmith, nice. I'm gonna get the control point. Wait. Who is Dargrin? Gandalf?
Our allies' town is under siege.
Yeah, I haven't seen this guy before.
Our forces are under attack. Our town is under siege. Job done.
Oh, he was FK, I see. You can make multiple illusions of one unit for something. Yeah, that plane could go well. Okay, I complete the quest. I was afraid actually I might fail it, but nah, we did it. We did it, we did it. Nice. And then we have stay. It's fine. Let's upgrade immediately Militia Faith, so we get units for free. And we continue to mess workers. Yeah, you know what? I feel like this is a success. I feel like this is not too bad, so.
Job done.
It's pretty good.
More gold is required. More gold is required. Job done.
I wanna try this, strat of buying rings. I know if it's good, I know if it's bad. I just wanna try it and see, like, you know, for myself. To be honest, what it leads to is that I don't have... what's it called? I don't have space for TP. But it does give me 4 extra strength, so, you know, it adds up, I guess. Quite a bit. You don't buy potions? At least HP potions. I see. I'm too big fan of potions. Nah, then it's not for me, I guess. Sadly. Our allies' town is under siege. I like the potions too much. I think they're just beautiful. Potion that heals you for 500 HP in a moment of need. I mean, This is like, dude, this is so fucking, like, what? I mean, I'm gonna go for Army of Light. I don't like Alexander Smagrain, but... Like... I was like trying to heal up, right? You know, my Paladins got fucking stuck because of the purple. What the fuck? Oh my god. It's like, it's beyond stupidity. I lost Demihiro, I lost Magrain. I mean, you lose Magrain when you go for the verdict, right? So it's whatever, honestly, I don't care, it's fine. Copium. Ranger Corps 9 CPs. How does he even have his control point? Like, did he yank it from me or did he get a legit way? He gonna clear this, I don't care. Man, all the items that I bought for him too now. Like that gun, right? It's fine. It's fine. I mean, no, they're gonna go to the guy, right? To, Tyrion. Right? They're gonna go to Tyrion. What the heck, Sour Moon is your control points because he left the game. I mean, deceit maybe, but yeah. He left. Alright, alright. Our allies town is under siege. I wonder if I make cannon towers here. Can I nah, I can't insta clear. I don't believe I can insta clear. There is no way. Keep doing fine. Time for Scarlet. No. Now I can play Army of Light. We just have like kind of questionable Dalaran, but other than that. Yeah, Vistrat is trash now. Like, you can also have even Amulet or Spell Shield. Like, I know why you would stack rings like that. I mean, it's really if you want like super hard play, like a solo hero, but. I just don't know. Trust, not sure about the way, 10 out of 10 goose. Yo, thank you, Minus. I appreciate it. Hey, my allies are giga pushing. It's very questionable. You really lack slots when you have like items, right? Like this hammer. What does that hammer in the inventory do? It gives you plus 10 strength, plus 10 attack, but also you can use Stormbolt. Once in a while you can use Stormbolt. Too true. Please stop banning peoples. Thanks much for follow, much appreciated. Yeah, I need to get into this fight.
Kono ore o yobu to wa un o tsukai hatashita na, zashu.
Minus tipped $3 for the goose.
For the goose. Yeah, thanks so much. Yo, Minus, I really appreciate it. Okay, I'm gonna add to the timer right now. There you go. Yo, thanks so much! Would respond and also hero aim. My towers benefit from ranged. Ranged. You want cannon tower? Do I have cannon towers? To check? No. What's up, Shadow Leads? What's up? Very unusual scourge. Is it not? Right, alright, we got Varian. Sweet, sweet, sweet.
Our town is under siege. Our allies' town is under siege.
Do we go with or we don't? Make your fucking mind. I'd rather go. Oh. Fuck. I want to join it into militia, but yeah, Arthas is not happy, our team, I guess. Well, we kinda betrayed, yeah, we are taking it on. on Legion quite a bit. The longer I tank, the better it is. This is Vanzis. Looks like a free game for Scourge. That's if Scourge is good. But if Scourge is not so good, then questionable. What was he doing? What was his plan even? His plan was to aim my building, but like, why such a small army? Why not build anything so allies would TP? Did he give up like midway on his plan, I guess? Or like... Yeah, like, I don't understand. And on top of that, I send some units, some workers. Oh, there you go. Why are they going there? Wait, to be honest, it's not the worst case. He didn't give up on his plan this entire time.
Our allies
It's gonna be impossible to macro if we don't destroy this, so.
Our town is under siege. Our forces are under attack.
I would like to defend the Windrunner Spire, cause.
Our allies' town is under
siege. Yeah, our Quothlast and otherwise is super dead. The research is giga long.
Our allies' town is under siege. Our forces
our
are
town
under attack.
Under
siege.
Job done. Job done.
I was late just a second. He got Giga Saffron now. I'm gonna explain why Alliance didn't defend Palace. 30 minutes, 0 Petreus, looks like BG. Well, to be honest, like, we had 3 people in the south, right? It means 4 people should be defending the Palace. If it's not the case, then I don't know, like, how is it on us, correct? It really sucks though that Ranger lost his spire. I'm pretty sure he cannot train elites anymore. Should have reported using that. It's not from Saffron. So risky. I see Scourge above me. I didn't originally see that, so. Rival, right? Good. Oh, okay, good. Why do I not carry TP, eh? Why do I not carry TP?
done.
Inventory is full.
Our forces are under attack.
Our allies' town is under siege.
The range of the spell is very bad or something. Alright, nice. We got this. Trust. I mean, Dalaran is like, it doesn't really suffer from anything. It's totally fine to get new Dalaran. I really need my new lumber operations.
Job's done.
Our allied town is under siege. Our forces are under attack. Our town is under siege. Our allied town is under siege.
I like how we are slowly hunting the bug, you know?
Our town is under siege. Our allies' town is under siege. Our forces are under attack.
I guess I worry the most about Uther, right? So. Yeah.
Our town is under siege. Our allies' town.
How I still didn't creep the bandits, because I was in hurry to take control points from my allies. Yoink! All their control points. I never made also these mages, even though I made upgrades for them. Questionable. Very, very questionable.
Our town is under siege. Our allies' town is under siege.
I went only two shops. It's fine. My ally just needs a bit of experience and then...
Our town is under siege. Our allies' town is under siege.
And then he got this.
forces are under attack. Our allies are town under siege. Our allies' town is under siege. Our town is under siege.
He really doesn't see me, eh?
Our forces are under attack. Our town is under siege. Our allied town is under siege.
Yeah, I have some control points only. I'm not a big fan of that, but I know where can I get them right now. Probably like this. Oh my god, I got killed Kel'Thuzad right now. Holy cow! Friend. Yeah, like he came with big, large army. Look at that. I'm not trying to Dallas, short range. We blink on Velen. From there, when I was there, I don't feel like I would have survived. To be transparent. that my heroes got pulled. But no. I mean, I built like only 11 cannon towers, right? Only 11. It's not like 20 or 30, right? It's just 11. Facts. If I didn't, this Dragomo would destroy my base. Just saying. Finally, gotcha. I feel like level 14 well and from upgrade is not too bad. I'm not gonna wait for 14 level and only then do it, so. Scourge is coming, I think. hate myself. So much. So much. So much, so much. This is stupid. One item. If I, you know, just bought one item for this situation, that's it. Okay, Lich King dead. Minus two players. We should fight. I think I lost the game. Let's do it again. I see. Iron Forge is being taken only now. Jesus. Our forces are under attack. Our allies hit the red spot. Spider is very bad for us, but you know. It's whatever. Button for IT. I totally forgot about this. Motherfucker, he figured it out. He figured it out. And yeah, I wrote easy just because this motherfucker was about to rage quit and say, "Oh, dude, we won, easy game," or something like that. Nah. It's not over yet. Not until I say so. Time for Dota 2? Am I not already playing Dota 2? Holding scourge. I didn't think we had such a big alliance actually, yeah. What the heck? Yeah, Valhammer with a large army, I don't... Where does he have his army from even? Like, that's a massive army. Well, got another one. now it's Legion time. We have no broken alliance. Oh no. I didn't know that we are still not having broken alliance, to be honest. That's kinda weird. That's kinda weird. They're fighting between each other. It's magic immune. Only can be attacked by ranged, I guess. Yeah, the problem, like, if we kill him, we might have trouble against the Scourge. There are 4 members of Scourge and we can't take them. They are way too hard for us right now. Do the count check. Alright. You wanna know something funny? I had stun shards, I believe, on him. Dude. Stand out in OTF. Just kill Legion. I guess. They seem weaker right now. Questionable. They seem to deal more damage. So, yeah. No upgrades. 3-3. 3 on casters. 4 on damage ranged. Why don't you wanna take Murmur first? Nice. I'm still not reviving him. This entire time. I forgot one thing. He was dangerous. First of all, yeah, I feel like I'm not using Uther spells too much. But more specifically, I'm not using this. Oh, there is no chapel anymore. I thought it was Theron. The army is squishier though, yeah, that's for sure. Okay, they're not giving up their control points to me. Capture it. Not bad. I didn't notice he charmed them. I'm like, yeah. Yeah, this guy was dying, like, and it was very hard for me to do anything about it. Not today, bitch. My teammates are very sus. Like, green is there. Arakimot is there. Right, all you have to do is dispel this shit. Push. In. That's it. Dispel, push in. I think they don't know how to dispel, and that's why, like, you know, they kinda choked on that. I know.
Job's done.
Our allies town is under siege. So aggressive, then lose whole army for nothing. Who? Us? If the whole aimed Arkimod would have died, in my opinion, yeah. I was thinking so. Does it work? I'm just willing to try it, maybe. No. And so Egwene cast one spell and ignored him for the rest of the fight. Others didn't even bother. Yeah. Oh, hello. Why do I have his units? Ah, because he betrayed, right? And it got... It passed to me at some point, I guess. Four control points, man. Now to our LTF game. Yep. I think it's a perfect time to end the subathon on that, right? I don't know. Wasting your PLE heal to fail getting few units. What do you mean? Wasting your LE heal, LE heal, to fail getting few units. Did I waste this at some point? When? Oh shit. Prime's courage dust again, thinking Legion is a bigger threat than Alliance to them, lol. Bro, I still can't go full army of light. That's fucking upsetting. Eh. Alright, finally. So maybe now I can get all these control points to myself. Please. Groon ogres are smashing. Damn. Look at them go.
Our forces are under attack. Our town is under siege. Our allies' town is under siege.
Yeah, those motherfuckers like not letting us take any control points. I macroed and macroed and macroed and macroed and macroed and macroed.
Our allies' town is under siege. Our forces are under attack. Our town is under siege.
Yeah, he's right actually. I feel like right now taking Scourge's control points is a pretty good idea. What is there? Bruh. Map scenario just locked in. LTF. Larder on the floor map. I don't think they have a chance against us. If we play properly and don't meme. No way.
Our forces are under attack.
Our hero squads are too strong. They're having no orange. No brown. Yeah, it's actually only green and teal, right? So. I kinda wanna go there, but I'm also very curious what's up here. Like, what did make me not be able to take these control points for such a long time? Is it just necromancers, really? Dude, these ghouls have 1050 HP. Like, Jesus Christ. Did I take everything there? Nice. Except for the sound wall, but I guess I can capture it. They see like so much red on the map. Everything that is hostile. Let's go. It is time. We can probably right now finish the game if like the fight goes well. Just need all my teammates to come together. And actually not meme. Six upgrades. Damn. Here's a school of Gul'dan. 6 charges of stun shards. That's a rarity to see. At 9:90, my ally decided to go Dark Iron. I don't even know what to think about that. I don't really get it. Why? $1,000. Let's go. Just hit. Nice! Our forces are under attack. And then we have also Ragnaros. Yeah, I feel like the most important thing is that I shall not give him all the control points in Orphan. Under attack. GG. Why GG?
Our forces are under attack.
Has a long cooldown. And TP on no. We have also Ranger. Oh man, we are so late. We are so late. Like, this is... ugh. They have more damage now. It's hard to kite. I can't use them, so...
forces are under attack.
I can't build that. I can't build
our
that.
Our allies' town is under siege.
I really need Step Wolf silence. Cannot be teleported like that, right? Oh, you can be. Oh my god. Thanks god it can be teleported like that. Cause like when he is not a hero he can't. BTP. Green's getting him hard, yeah. Nice bait, thank you. I feel like I bait myself too, because I didn't know if he can TP or not. Can also heal Adol, yeah. Yeah, but the heal is like very long cooldown. It wasn't a cooldown, so that would be heal, right? Is that what you're talking about? Shit, I can control her. That's stupid. Did we at least get an item or something? Is there a shop? What is that command? What? I should have built buildings. Oh my god, man, he has like no collision size at all. Bro, like, my allies are fucking imposters. They're literally imposters. How else can you call them?
Our town is under siege.
Why he couldn't do the same thing like this entire time? I have no fucking idea, dude. I'm glad he shared units. Maybe he foreshadowed that, yeah. This would be a thing. Did he TP out without Archimonde? Yep. GGOP. We got 1.3k units killed and 14 heroes killed. Top 1 place on both things. Or plate to plate. GG.